much entangled in my own chains, in my own spiritual problems, in my own practicality problems, in my own wrongdoings. Oh Allah, we are here tonight, we are admitting. The first step towards repentance is admitting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not to anyone, just like our dear Imam said,